Rangers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Blue line scoring first. One up high, one down low. Here come the Red Alliance. They get three up high. One more now for Blue. That connects for 46-46. The Blue Alliance very even in the autonomous period. Got hold of some cargo. 55-76 makes the first attempt for Red. That goes off the mark. Teammate follows with two. 42-13 gets those to go for the Red Alliance. One and two now, up and good for Blue. That's followed by one more for Red into that upper bay. 46-46. Facing some defense from the Red Alliance. Their shot goes off the mark, but 78-48, their teammate, the Y-Fighters, they connect into the upper bay. Red Alliance trying to match the feet, they get one. Y-Fighters with two more into the upper bay, 4 points to the Blue Alliance. 52-75, they score up high. Their teammate 42-13, they do so as well. Tied match, just over a minute to go. And Red now moves into the lead. 42-13 will add to it. Blue Alliance trying to answer back. Those shots come up short. 42-13, one more up high for the Red Alliance. Now they scoot into the hangar. Reverse course, trying to gather up some more cargo. 78-48, two more shots off the mark for Blue. Into the end game period now, 42-13 off the mark for Red. Another wild shot up from 78-48. They take contact as they head toward their hangar. 42-13 is up on the second rung for Red, up onto the third now. They reach contact in the Blue hangar. 50-41 on the second level. 42-13 all the way up to the fourth. Climbing very efficiently, their teammate 52-75 hangs tight on the second rung. Gets the win. 57-55, three ranking points. The Red Alliance, they get a hangar bonus. Metal Cow Robotics stays in first place. One ranking point to the Blue Alliance after qualification match 68.